Hello and welcome back to Rance 3 Fall of Leazas. Last time was a big episode. We killed two Dark Lords, two big hitters out of the game. Which is some good stuff, you know. I won't say it's the most ethical fighting we've done in our life, but you gotta do what you gotta do. So, I mean, we are getting there. Closer, there's only two major enemies left. From what we know, Nos and Jelly. But there are a couple things we need to do before that, including one monster gal and two rare stones we need to keep an eye on for. Also, because of a nice comment last episode, we got some leveling information tech, so technically, maybe not for pro gamers, but canonically, we're actually under-leveled, because by the end of this, Rance is supposed to be 45 to 50, and we're only 37, so, hey, I don't feel bad about grinding. But, we also need, money for, Konami, Wind Ninja stuff, and possibly Leo stuff, so, we have a couple of stuff to do before we hit the baddies. We'll try to naturally progress first. And I believe that means since we hit these two switches, we can go back to the central tower. But yeah, let's hope for a good sesh. You know, I've heard the rumors about Nos. He is apparently a bitch to fight. We're not scared. In this channel, we take the needle and we thread it very carefully. And hopefully that will lead us up to victory. So I believe the next thing are rare stones on floor 5. And then the monster gull and the other rare stone is floor 6. We'll take the Hitler money. You know, it's a precious material. He gives the big monies. Probably wouldn't be a good floor just to find money, but we still have like a couple of stuff to do, so it's more of a last resort floor, I guess. And we still have Leo's, which is also another 10 grand. Then you have all the Maris' stuff, which is low priority compared to everyone else, but it's still a lot. Also, Konami just died. This is why we need the Wind Diamond, so she can dodge more. It's embarrassing, Konami. What can I say? I am not proud of you. They did get a really nice spawn though, to be honest. Three mages all the way in the back. And we can't even deal damage to the strong one. It's rough stuff, as they would say. So Maris is in melee range. Luckily Phallus is the magic tank. But I'm feeling good today. High expectations. This might just be a cleanup day. And then the next episode might be the big one where you kill the baddies, but we'll see. Yes, oh yeah, we need the chests. I forgot. No! No, don't open it by mistake! That was a mistake. We still need to rescue the girl from the mirror fragments. Oh, that was... Dude, that was a mirror fragment. We fucked up, and I forgot to revive Konami. This is truly horrible. Oh! I forgot to talk to, I guess he was just gone, right? I was gonna talk to Satella's guardian, see if we were gonna gloat at him, but I think he just disappears when Satella's gone. It made sense, honestly. Since Satella probably created him. She has, what, golem crafting as one of her skills, if I remember right. We're taking a bit of damage. Luckily only Hitler can deal damage to us. Maris, on the other hand, is on the front lines. I don't trust it. Also, Whitebreaker. What are you doing, Maris? You're like... You're a weirdo. You're strong but weird. Crappy sword gear, no skill. Still in the front lines. Getting some healing done. Nice 5 damage. Pushing. Third, I mean, yes. Why is it default don't open it? Mirror Fadement. Alright, we need 2 more. Fuck. Well, let's go back and buy Konami's armor, honestly. Upper? No, wait. Oh, why were we going that way? That was a weird route. Also, let's, use a basic potion on Konami and get her healed up in fight. I feel like mirror fragments are more plentiful on floor 3 and 4. I mean, I guess not actually. Now that I think about it, because we didn't even farm floor 5. Maybe I'm just thinking about floor 3. But we also have to do that. You're in the shop! Get out of here! We only fight enemies with gold. Give me your finest armor. Wind Ninja clothes. 9800. Bye. Okay, Konami, you better literally become Neo now. It was a hefty investment. Next one is Leah's weapon. I think that one's also at 10k. Well, this one was at 9800. I think Leah's is actually 10k. Okay, evil Hannies. 4 is not a trip at all. You know what? Take this time to heal Konami. There you go. Extra, there you go. She still took spell damage. I don't know if she can actually dodge spell damage, but... you know, it's your debut. You're supposed to be cooler than that. Do you like the crits? It's a good showing, at least. And dead. Deaded. Alright. New floor attack, I think. Yeah! Okay, so... rarer stones in here. Everything else is optional, I believe. We do want this rarer stone. We gotta examine this cylinder. We are not gonna examine this cylinder. Also, no music. That's like a tough enemy. Let's fight it. 1500. What are you, crazy? What are you, a double Haniwa? It's a Lido. Hopefully Konami will dodge. She's in the firing zone. Maris is also in the firing zone. Maris? Question mark? White Breaker for the 1017 damage. That's what I love about you. You just cut Velis. Maris, if you die now, I will be... yo, Konami, perma-tank now that she has her win. I think I got 0 gold from that. That's not a fight we take anymore. There's a chest there. I think we need to press some buttons. Now, this is not a... this is not a fight we take. Might be... wait! Oh no, I pressed end instead of runaway. Oh, Maris. Phallus is slightly in front. Oh, we can't escape? Okay. Maris, you want a holy degradation wave and not go into melee? It's a little cringe. You cucked Phyllis. And now, okay, Phyllis, please tank instead of Maris. Maris is gonna get bopped. Well, I mean, let's just auto battle then. You brought this upon yourself, Maris. That is all I will say. Yeah? I'm so glad you are in melee range attacking with your shit sword. Despite having one of the highest level caps in this game. It's kind of our fault for having Rance so far away, but I also blame you. Also, Syl, you wanna heal Maris? She's gonna die next turn. Unless we get some major deep stoning, which I don't think will happen. Unless we get a Phyllis crit. Fire arrow! But it's still shit. No. I do like seeing Konami dodge all of that. She's alive. Okay. Oh my god, Syl actually healed. It's a Christmas miracle. This is a rough fight. And we can't escape ever, huh? I don't like that. It doesn't help that Maris isn't using her OP move, but... Okay, one down. Maris is safe. Great. Fire laser. That's what I like to see. Ice storm. Why aren't you using your good move? I don't understand. There we go. And Phyllis can move in before Maris cuts us. Great. With the crit. Alright, last move. Konami dodge all the hits, by the way. 30 gold. Fat XP, but 30 gold. It's not what I like to see. So we just can't escape this, right? This enemy's agile. It's a freaking rock, boy. How is he agile? Oh, now you use it. Well, whatever. We'll just auto battle for the rest of this floor. Man, Phyllis is so OP. I wonder if we get her in the next game. She just seems so ridiculous. But to be honest, without her, this game would be actually brutal. Disgustingly brutal, so I don't know. Give me that 10 gold. Yes! Ew, basic potion. Are we cheesing this? We gotta push the meter. Any tech? Tech. Stone maze. Step on the button closest to the downstairs. The chest is on the bottom left. Huh? It's kind of a tip, but not really. I did an auto battle. Well, it's alright. Nice crit. Konami, that's... Why wouldn't you just go from the bottom? Made zero sense. You hit him with a Rance attack. You dodged a Rance attack? It's a Stone Guardian. How agile is this boy? It's insane. That's how Maris is going. just going for melee. She's a little whack this session. I don't appreciate it, Maris. It's not nearest to the stairs. I'm sure if we pit the run and it'll just teleport us to the beginning, that's How do I even get there? It's not that way. We're lost. And we have to do this shitty this shitty fight. And it doesn't even give us gold. I wouldn't even be mad if it gave us like gold. Just gives us fat XP. Nice one hit. Can we do that more? And she hits you with the holy degradation wave. Good RNG. One round of AoEs and it's over, I think. Well, it's actually fat, so never mind. When did Syl learn Hellfire Conflagration? I swear I've never seen her do that. I mean, I'm not complaining. Now we have more AoE. Or she probably has done that, I just don't remember for whatever reason. Bad memory. Stop avoiding. This is dumb. I mean, at least we can get mirror fragments. It's the constellation prize. How did we move the wrong way, by the way? Only looks like there's one way. Am I like dumb? This is brutal. So how's your day going? I didn't think we'd get stuck in the maze. Shizuka, it's better if you use your white breaker. Can I request that from you? Nice dodge, Rance. You know you're standing still, you can use your Rance attack. It's a pretty strong move. I don't know if you know about it, Rance. I mean, it's not like these fights are hard. The chances of like maybe Maris dying because she goes dumb on us is like a possibility, but we just can't die. It's just tedious long fights with no gold gain. And then we are under leveled, so the XP is nice, but at the same time it is also sleepers, as I like to call it. It is putting me to sleep. I just want my rare stone. Is that too much for us? Maris and melee range. Really does make you want to buy some Maris gear just so she's not completely dodge it after she holy degrations. Oh, Konami took a hit. It's a rare hit. This guy's so much life left. And we didn't degradation wave. So Maris has just been mealing this guy for no reason. It's not like she used her degradation wave. Lightbreaker. That's what I like to see. Some fat XP. This is just the... Why are we getting... Oh my god. Help. Help, I'm falling asleep. I mean, it made sense. You're in a maze and they put an unavoidable enemy just to make you feel more trapped, but it's not exactly fun. I'm a casual gamer. At least give us gold. It's honestly, it's all I ever wanted. It was a nice new weapon for Leah. Fire laser. It's a start. I really do feel like I'm just going backwards. Maybe we had to press the button. I just bricked myself. You know what? I'll believe in that. And press the button and then cry when when there was a different way up here. It's a rough life. Fellas is doing Z deeps on these guys. Maris. Actually dying. Good one, Maris. Yikes. Saber. So you're trolling. Shizuka AoE. Why? I think we win, but still. Make it cleaner. It's a rough life. Alright, I'm going back, so... it's not the farming I wanted to do, but it's the farming we'll take. Why couldn't it just be filled with Hitler mages? One thing about auto battle, while in general it's probably worse because Rance never Rance attacks, he does have the rare ability to move then Rance attack, which is something we're not allowed to do. So I'm gonna press the button since it's like the only way, I think. Yep. Let me move. How many corpses of rock guardians do we need to leave before your kind leaves us alone? It's not worth it, guys. We're committing genocide as self-defense. Konami, dude. She just cut fellas. Let's say it doesn't matter, because he got white-breakered, but Jesus, what is this positioning? Oh, nice. We're gonna white-breaker times two. Guess not. Guess not. It's dead though. There you go. Okay. Yes, open chests. Potions. I'm pressing it. Oh, there was tech in it. Okay. I'm glad. But I'm also sad we walked back for no reason. It's a rough life. I do appreciate the degradation wave to make up for this rough life. Followed by the lightning dragon. Come on, everyone, do some AoEs. It's fun. Joke. Nice Rance attack, though. Don't you love it? Now Rance can attack next turn, I think. Does Konami yoink the spot? Yep. brilliant, Konami. You literally do zero deeps in this fight. I think that's also the worst part of this fight. Some people are just useless. It's a rough fight. Where am I going? This way? Let me walk! Why is my RNG so bad? Please. Just let me walk. No degradation wave? We're bricks. Why is Shizuka not attacking? Why is Merge going for melee? They want us to suffer through these long fights. Rance, you missed. So it's not magicking. Ice storm. I mean, at least it's something, but it doesn't matter. Fellas would have killed it anyways. Now if Marish is gonna take Phelous' spot, and we'll miss an attack from Phelous. I'll take an extra turn to kill. Oh! Etiquette? She's learning? Still takes an extra turn. Yeah. But maybe this hatch. Maybe it would have taken 3 turns. Rance! Mr. Rance attack! In 2020! Jesus Christ. Can still kill if we're lucky. Nice, I think we got it because of Maris's fire arrow. Let me hit a crit just for good luck. Rance, you dropped the ball a bit. Not gonna lie. We got some new tech here. Can push a button. It's a brutal area. I think it would probably be more brutal for those gamers that only stay at level 10, you know, the weekly level 10 challenge, but yeah, it's testing my mental fortitude in a non-conventional way. Actually, it's not really non-conventional. I feel like RPGs do this a bit. I remember when I used to play Final Fantasy 3, the only Final Fantasy game I've never beaten anybody, but I played Final Fantasy 3 the most, and, you know, walking around in dungeons, getting encounters, and only having a percent chance of escaping, it's a brutal experience. I really... What did that change? It didn't show me... Oh wait, it did show me. It's really annoying. I do appreciate in Rance that you have 100% escape chance if you can escape, which is beautiful. You know? I appreciate it, honestly. You wanna fight a fight? You can fight. If you wanna dip, you can dip. Just lay it on me straight. Oh, we need to get the rarer stone though. Finally landing a Rance attack. What is this, Christmas? So a couple of weeks, Rance. Sorry, just enjoy the music, sit back, relax. You know, it's a light commentary episode. I was honestly expecting to do a little more than spending all night in this stone labyrinth, but full of surprises. We'll probably go until we can we'll go with our OG plan and try to collect the monster gal and the other rarer stone, and then next episode we'll try to fight the bosses. That's the game plan. Hopefully we don't spend another 30 minutes in this maze, otherwise we might have to change the game plan a bit, but we'll see. I have faith. At least we're getting some fat XP. that's never a bad thing, I guess. We're cleared, right? Yep. Thank you, Leah. Just forgetting some of these. A mimic. Ooh, don't these guys have fat loot? We'll auto battle it. 33. Nice shit damage. That one shot. 500 gold. We take those for breakfast. I think it's just here, right? Yeah. That does mean we have to run all the way back for the rarer stone. Probably fight a couple stone golems on the way. It's a rough life. Ten stone golems versus 1,000 default handy was. Who would win? It's a tough choice. Stone versus clay. Battle of the ground elements. Wow, return wood. Okay, I think that's literally... Alright, time to trek back for the freaking loot. I guess we can return wood when we need to go back to floor one for Leah's gear or whatever. At least the maze is done. Kind of. What else do we have on the list? So the rare stones and the monster gel. There's no tips for that. There's no tips. So. Well, monster gel, you don't need tips. It's more just the rare stone. Okay, it's not open. Hello, 2020. Unless it opened here. Yo, good RNG. Wait. Fuck me. Okay. Where did it say this was? Stone Guardian Maze, step on the button closest to the downstairs. The chest is on the bottom left. How do I get there? Did we just miss it? Ugh. Mazes, dude. Never been a fan of mazes. My only real maze I remember was in a Halloween Haunt in Canada's Wonderland. Went in a corn maze and I'm like, wow, I just kept making maze puns during the whole time. I was a kid. First I didn't know it, and then after they're like, oh, that was a funny pun, I just started saying more puns. I think like the first one was like, oh man, this is sure amazing. And then I was like, oh, this maze is really corny. Stuff like that. Some good times. No haunt this year, obviously, because of COVID. I always enjoy haunted house stuff. It's good entertainment. Maris died, by the way. You deserve it, Maris. I told you. This level is easy. Except for Maris, when she's being a dummy. Ba-ba-ba. Nice, you cleared the Stone Guardian so fellas can move down early. I appreciate it, Leah. But we still don't get to attack, I guess. And Shizuka's not attacking, Leah's not attacking. What, are you guys on vacation? We're in the middle of a maze. That's a nice thunder strike. Thank you, Sil. Wrong target, but thank you anyways. What do you think is a more annoying level? This or the Unicorn Forest? That level is brutal too. That one took us 2 episodes. How do we get there? Huh. Well, let's find out. Oh wait, was that always there? I think it opened up recently, so. I see the light. But yeah, the forest was brutal. He also actually wiped on the forest, which was probably worse. I mean, to be honest, that was probably way worse because it's one bitter. To just imagining trying to do that without the wiki map breaks my mind. I feel like I would literally take like 3 hours plus. But 4, it was harder, actually. Also, we didn't heal Maris. Kind of forgot about her. She's such a derp. But we should bring her here just to get her some experience. It's bad to leave her out. We can pop a level. So just healing her. Yeah, that speed of spare. Might as well put the stone golem stuff to work. Fire laser. It's energy draining, doing nothing. Why would you do that, fellas? It's so annoying. Why are my characters pathing so weird this session? I don't remember them usually just butting in and blocking people. It's a weird timeline. Energy drink. Ooh. Is that resin? That's some good stuff. I'm leveling up. We will pause the video to censor Willis because she is nude for whatever reason. Okay, everyone's leveled. We can continue in the sleeper maze. So it's just here. So we're 38, 32, Konami's 40, Maris is, Shizuto's 40, Sil's 30, or Cell's 30, Leo's 11, and I forgot what Maris was. No, just an update since you don't actually get to see the numbers. Hey, finally putting some work in now that I revived the Maris. I don't want that to happen again, alright? I want to see just some fat holy waves from you from now on, okay? Thank you in advance. It's how you get them. When you're asking for a favor, it's a tip. It's a tip, a life tip that works. When you're asking for a favor, always say at the end of your message, thank you in advance. Because it makes them feel a bit more obligated. It's like, hey, Paul, I'm gonna be a little late. Can you like cover me for a bit? Thanks in advance. So you're like pre-thanking them. So they feel a bit more obligated to do something. It's a good strat. It always kind of makes me feel scummy. But you know, it's like how Rance defeated the Dark Lords using underhanded tactics. We're scumming our way to victory using underhanded tactics, you know? It's called speech tech. Put that in your personal diary of tips and tricks. Like you have. I mean, I don't have. I have a mental personal diary. It's a thing. It is a thing. Hey, she's actually holy degradation waving. Jesus. Just get me out of here. Get me out of this hell. I honestly can't take it. We've made like a couple hundred gold in like 40 minutes. You don't know my willpower. It was slowly going down to pick up this rare stone. But we're so close now. We cannot stop. I really wish we had Leah's weapon, too. She seems so strong at the beginning. Like 100. She just has an AoE attack for 100 a hit. Which is sometimes better than some of the other characters, but she needs a little more spice. Return wood. Don't do that. Don't backstep. User, good luck. Gimme. Yo, the tech is complete. Open it. It's fine if it's behind. It's a great name. Alright, we're in the final stretch, guys. We just need to freaking clear these stone golems, then we're in the next floor. We'll probably get there by 45 minutes, hopefully. Maybe 46. As long as we don't keep getting, three-pack mobs. I do be wishing we can skip them, though. But you know how agile they are, these giant hunks of stone. Chunks or hunks? What does hunks mean? Maybe it's chunks. I'm all out of eggnog. And I don't have a normal cup. The tragedies just keep piling on. Horrible. Where did I put my normal cup? I guess I put it in the wash. Oh, it's up there. I'm here! I found my cup. That's right, I keep a water jug in my room. Why bother going to your fridge for water when you can just, not do that? It's actually good tech. I started doing that when I was quarantined because I came back from, Vancouver when the virus was getting bad, so they quarantined me and just put a water jug in my room. You know what? I never went back. It's just good tech. And you're like, Aiden, doesn't it get warm? Not really. My room's usually a bit cold because I leave my window open. So it's always at least slightly below average room temperature. RNGesus. This is probably a great episode to watch. I commend anyone literally watching me fight stone golems for 45 minutes. I commend all of you. You can have a cookie after. But don't worry, we'll get some of floor 6 done, hopefully. I'm getting a little depressed, but we don't need to do any events this run. We just need to do find the rare air stone, which there's no indicator where it is on floor 6, but we'll find it. We still need the mirror fragments. At least for farming chests, though we might have missed one because we accidentally closed the chest. That'd be rough, but you know what? We never opened it, we'll never know. Nice chest. Speaking of chests, At least it's a potion 3, so it's not complete garbage. Where am I going? Fuck me, dude. Stop it. Game. This is so ridiculous, dude. It honestly scares me to think of people who played this without a walkthrough. Because there are so many instances in this game that is just super long. Like, and then the forest, it teleports you back to the first area from... And there's no indication of the spot, so you have to like mark it down in your own map. Then there's like the Devil's Cave with the teleport demon. It's a challenge. It's honestly respectable for anyone who does it. But I can never have the patience. A walkthrough is my saving grace, as much as I am trying to be anti-walkthrough for any other games. It's hard to imagine. That's all I need to say. And we still missed a rare stone. Cause I didn't chat the walkthrough. It's a rough life. Cell's doing 40 damage heals. I like how Cell gets 1 HP more every time she levels up. Might not notice it, but I do. At least we can tell what the scaling actually does. Is that the right one? What's the other one's health looking like? I don't know, just Fellas freaking missed. 411. Holy shit, just get me out of this place! Or give me chests, I want chests too. Turnwoods. Fuck, where am I? I went the wrong way! I hate that. Oh, our RNG was so good though. Made up for it a bit. And we got just a one pack. A one mob pack. Oh, it's... Let's hope we escape by 50 minutes. That's the new goal. Jesus. This episode. It truly is the worst. I mean, I would have skipped if I could. It wasn't a choice. Again, fat XP when we need to power level once we get to Nos, you know we're gonna use all of our XP. So at least you know. Is this the way? I don't remember. Didn't we go up one? You know, once we're doing the review, I'm putting this one, even though the first one is technically worse, this is the most aggravating part. You know, just gotta go over our best moments, like wiping in the forest while I was looking at the water and screaming when I hear the credit music. Or that one time where a spider jump scared me and I freaking knocked down my mic. Those are some quality moments. The good old days. This was a fast clear. The dream of sub 50. It's alive. Energy drinks. Yeah, I think we fucked this up. Okay. Sub 50? Oh, we actually did it. Holy shit. What the fuck is that? Yo, here we are. Monster dolls, okay. We're kinda low, you wanna heal us, so? Probably, okay. Kamikazes. Teepee! They're archer girls. Rocking the traditional- Yo! They hurt fellas. They hurt all of us. That's hitter. We're going for the assault, so we gotta be careful. Can we get a degradation wave? It'd be very helpful. This Rance is not horrible though. 350. Okay. She what? Okay. Do we try 250? I'm gonna try. 249. Okay. Let's go for it. Shit. Okay, well. We're getting some AoEs. Hopefully she doesn't die. That's a risky move, but... The good thing is, the middle one should always live, so we'll always have a chance. Leah! Ote dies. Leah, do not. Lightning Dragon. Actually, it's not horrible. No Holy Degradation, please. Holy Degradation! Okay, Leah. Chill. Chill. Chill, Leah. Chill, Leah. Chill, Leah. Yo, okay. We're good. We're good. We're good. Ha 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 ha. Nice. Kamikaze. That's a CG. You know what? She's not my favorite design, but that pose is actually premium. I like the creativity. Alright. Look at that. Out of our three objectives, one took 49 minutes, one took literally 2 minutes. Treasure chest? Did that give us fat gold? I wasn't paying attention. Leah's treasure key. Oh, it's an important key that Leah lost a long time ago. Now you can go inside my treasure room. Okay. Does that have the... Is that some doodles there? Is that Nose? I don't want to fuck with Nose right now. Oh! We Gucci? I'll auto battle this. That might just be the rarer stone. Then we can trim this episode. Except that our run backup's gonna take us through the stone maze again, but... Whatever. The question is, do we farm these guys, or do we... I mean, I don't know. Are we fighting Nose right now? It's kind of insane. Kinda want Leah's weapon, at least. You know, Maris, as long as she hits her Holy Degradation wave in fight, I'm happy. Then she can actually just die. Okay. Okay, they do fat stats. Open it. Yes! Rare stones! You know what? It's been such a long episode. We'll treat you with the rare stones, then I'll sign off. You know, it's not our greatest episode, but... At least we got all the bonus stuff done. So, where do we find it? Memories? MVR. No! Well, okay, no ludes. It's ludes! Well, want some ludes here, though. Bonus ludes. Which I didn't even want to do. Actually, you know what? I might just big handy this, because it's gonna be a pain in the ass to move the handies around. You're just gonna see a fat handy on screen, and you're gonna appreciate it. Handies are beautiful. Okay, so we just used the wrong thing. We needed to use the MVR. So... Onisama, that's at. Why is that over there? It's fine if it's from behind. We got this one first, right? I don't remember. Onisama, that's at. So, set it. And Mustafoso does not turn me on. At all. But there you go, final rare stones. We still need to farm the fragment, but we can do that next episode. And then, sorry, wasn't the greatest episode. And I literally had like no commentary because I thought we would be doing more. But you know what? If you watched it, I commend you. Thanks for watching. If you skipped to the end, I also commend you. Thanks for skipping. And next time, we'll finally get into some spice. This was a filler episode, right? Filler episode before the big fight. Get yourself hyped for next week, because we're going toe-to-toe with Nos. And maybe Jelly, depending on if it hits us like 10 hours to defeat Nos. Well, I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye!